Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Nurul Kamila. I will explain about air pollution in India. According to World Health Organization, New Delhi is famous for its high level of air pollution. Even New Delhi's people do not argue about this at all. When children go to school, they have to wear a three-way mask so they can breathe properly. The transportation media also experienced a disruption because due to the thick smog, visibility could only reach 3 meters. What people can do is maintain the clean lines of the air in their respective environment, such as using public transportation instead of private vehicles in order to reduce air pollution from full combustion. Then people can also switch from using firewood for cooking to using gas stove. In addition, the use of masks is very necessary so that dirty air does not just enter the human respiratory system. The government must also take part in it. This can be realized by the government making regulation regarding restriction on the use of private vehicles, on prioritizing using public transportation. And air pollution in India is caused by unhealthy community activities and too much use of private vehicles. The solution that can be done is that the community must reduce the use of private vehicles and switch to public transportation. So, guys, this is all the exposure about air pollution in India. Sorry for any mistakes. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you next time, guys.